she the changing girl? Being written by Cecil Castellucci, who is in London at the moment and is drawing
everything to do.
She's actually signing stuff right now.
Yeah, she's doing a signing at, I think, Gosh Comics over there, so if you have time to pop over to London really quick. Did you sort of come together? Were you given a lot of notes for how you want, they wanted to shape the look, or did you just start drawing?
I had some good preliminary images from Gerard. Gerard had some good concepts, and then we kind of, you know, figured out the spirit of her, and then, you know, the alien, what an alien and body and teenager would look like or feel like, and just kind of figured it out from there.
Gerard, how much of the initial story ideas did you have? Like, what did you kind of brief? Did you give with Cecil or get it going?
You know, I kind of just had this core concept, and I wanted to find other creators that could kind of just take the concepts and run with it and make it their own. And, you know, I went to see sort of the very basic line, you know, of like, this is someone who's also named Shade, the last name, because that's the coolest thing you can get away with, because the last name of the original Shade was Shade. So his name is Rack Shade. So it's another Shade. It's a alien woman. I was like, I think she should look weird. I did this like scribble of this kind of sketchy looking thing, and then I said, you know, basically Shade steals. I think we had decided early that she was going to steal the Madness Vest, or she gets the vest somehow. She ends up with the vest, and then inhabits the body of a bully. So it was really about a woman alien inhabiting the body of a bully, and then Cecil ran with that. I'd done one sketch, but then Marley really went in and honed it and really, you know, made it the character that we see today. So it was really just kind of just giving little hooks and then seeing whether writers and artists take them. And then for the most part, that was kind of how it was done for you.
At previous times, you talked about Marley, how the handbag was sort of crucial, yeah, sort of putting the design together.
Yeah.
Redo his cover.
So DC's old enough. And sometimes you're the top people that actually make the book ends of those. Like,
yes. Hey, did you?
I want
it. Do you give it to me?
I don't promise.
Shit.